Hey guys, it's Chris from Recombu here, and as you know, it's the official Samsung Galaxy S5 launch day. It's hitting the stores today. We've already got a full review live on recombu.com/mobile, but we never actually did an unboxing of the damn thing. So what we're going to do instead is we're going to do an anti-unboxing. We're going to try and cram everything back inside the stupid box, and just to give you an idea of exactly what there is in there. So, we've got the limited edition gold version of the Galaxy S5 here. This is a Vodafone exclusive for now. Kind of mixed reactions to the design in general. It's kind of a love it or hate it. It's obviously not quite proper full-on gold, not gold-plated or anything, thankfully. But yeah, kind of an acquired taste. So, inside the box, we get all this open. Right, so I just wanted to try and remember what all of this actually all went in. So, of course, you've got the standard charger. That's a pull-out effort for the UK. We've got the highly exciting micro USB cable, woo, in Samsung white, of course. And then, of course, we've got the white earphones, great quality stuff there, and the little bud things in case you lose them, which of course you will, because they're always dropping off those things. And of course, the battery. Aha! What would we do without that? So this probably goes in a much neater fashion than this, but let's give that a go anyway. And of course you've got the manual, don't need that because we're all phone experts. Psh, aha. And then the phone itself. So this all tucks away neatly on there. That's actually a pretty good effort for me for the first time. Normally it's spilling out everywhere. And then you've got the phone itself, which goes sans battery in the top there. So there you have it. Everything packed away neatly in the box. I've got to admit, quite like the box. It's not bad at all. It's got this nice sort of wood grain effect. Look at that, what more could you want out of a phone box? Beautiful. So, that's the anti-unboxing. If you've got any questions, just let us know in the comments. Otherwise, check out our full review and we're doing a million billion comparisons with every phone ever. So, enjoy.
This phone's full HD screen isn't just pretty, it's smart too. Smart Stay was a feature on last year's Galaxies and it's back on the S5. Heading into the display section.
The Galaxy S5 may feel solid and sport an attractive new strokeably soft rear, but the HTC One is the best looking mobile out there with its one piece. If one is clinging onto the last shreds of life, you can turn on the dramatically titled Ultimate Power Saver Mode, which slashes tons